First, fill two test tubes almost to the top with water. Then put two drops of red color and a scoop of milk into the first one. Then mix. Put the two drops of blue color and a scoop of milk to the other one and mix. Now fill a container with water and put two drops of yellow color. Now close both the lids of the test tubes and put the red one in water. See, it's orange. Now putting the blue one, it turns green. This is happening because of the phenomenon chroma illusion.